The plot element I found would drive the story forward. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists tracked down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They locked the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, doused it in gasoline, and... yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city. An FBI agent had come here before me on the trail of a murder cult. He'd gone missing, presumed dead. The cult was leaving me clues to follow, connecting the dots from one murder to the next, inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet. The rain tried to wash away the sins of this city. But some sins, the evidence of the crimes committed, could never be erased. Not by the rain, or any amount of therapy from Dr. Jack Daniels. It remained bruises under my skin, like tattoos. Bruises in my soul. Scar tissue on my heart. The rain never stopped falling, and I never stopped drinking. The city was a monster, poised to tear into you the second you let your guard down. You thought you had it tamed, that you knew what the hell you were doing. Your last mistake, unless you got lucky, and you didn't deserve to get lucky. You blinked at the wrong time, let your mind wander, and the fire escape that was meant to be your getaway route was gone, was never there at all. You'd gotten turned around somewhere along the way. The city was coming to finish you off, and there was nowhere left to run.
you on every time. Some say that it lives forever, this world. Some say that it lives forever, this world. That I lose you on every time. Some say that it lives forever, this world. I can see you there, but you don't see me anywhere. I'm right in front of you, I'm right here on this winding road. What are you looking at? Is it your face on a pane of glass? 'Cause somehow this window becomes a trap on this winding road. Will it ever let me go? Forever I am fading to black. Forever I am circling back, just to fall into this trap, this winding road.
The Echoing Hall had a story to tell.
Thank you.
The new scene I had found was important for the story. This thread fit the scene. The door on the far side of the train crash had a cult symbol next to it. I wanted to take a look inside. I had to be at the scene, to see and understand it, in order to change it. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible. had to be at the scene to see and understand it in order to change it. It chains into the murder cult's hideout.
Witnessed something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The new story beat fit the story perfectly.
Using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York.